Tell me, as soon... I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ого! Письмо от Ярла. В гору идешь, не иначе.
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Эй, ты! Стража Рассвета ищет добровольцев, готовых выступить против вампирской угрозы. Что скажешь? Из рану ты понравишься. Иди поговори с ним, он в форте Стражи Рассвета. Это к юго-востоку от Рифтена. Он и решит, выйдет ли из тебя Страж Рассвета.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. We did have a bit of a break-in, but we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! Strange, it seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for taking care of those You and me, take a look. All right, then.
It means so much. It's a fine day with you around. You what? What are you talking about? Why, that jealous idiot. Thought he could just manipulate me into never seeing Sven again? Thank you for telling me the truth. You should speak to Sven. I'm sure he'll want to thank you, too, for defending his name.
You call yourself a wizard? I challenge you to a duel. The gods will be the judge of that.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him. Now that's what I like to hear. Good work. I think you deserve some gold from my tips at the inn. All right, then. This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. All right, then.
But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed. And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more. When his ugly red...